Guys, welcome back to my channel. Yeah. Yeah, welcome back to my channel, guys. So, if you didn't know by the title, I am doing a haul. This is my first haul my channel, and this haul is gonna be from Fashion Nova. Like this, I've ordered from Fashion Nova once before, maybe like a year ago. So this is like my second time ordering them. So my package took like, I think it took like a little under 2 weeks to come, so it was alright, but I fucked up on my email, so I didn't really get notifications, but I did email customer services and they got back through to me and they sent me my tracking number and that, so I could see where it was at all times. Yeah, so when I got it, it did come in this back here. Yes, I think altogether, I don't know how much I spent. I spent like $162, which I think is like roughly over here £126, and I just paid like £10 for shipping, which isn't not £10, $10 for shipping, so it wasn't that bad. But yeah, let me show you what I got. Like, so the first thing I'm going to show you, I think this is called the Love Opening Top. It's like a little meshy kind of top. Like, I love anything to do with like mesh or like anything that's like see-through or anything to like, you know, look at me. I like to show off some assets. Like, it's my body, I can do what I want. But yeah, I put this little mesh top, obviously I have to wear it under something underneath it because I can't be walking out like that. I'd be a bit mad. But this was cute. I loved it. And then I also got the Love Opening leggings. So it's literally the same material in like leggings or trousers, whatever you wanna call them. Like this, I love, oh, I don't know what this, sorry. But I love it literally so much. I think it fits so good, and I've got them both in the size medium. The only thing I would say though is that when you have it on, it does itch a bit. I don't know if it's because obviously there's holes in it, so your blood's trying to escape or whatever, because it's so like tight, not tight, but this is my teacher. And then I also got, so you know the ones that they always post, I don't know if anyone follows their Instagram or whatever, but they always post like people in these, like the little hood on it and then my long sleeves, and I thought, yes, I need this in my life, because I don't personally have lingerie. I will never wear this out as I'm going out of here, because I feel like I'd be too exposed. But I literally wore this the other day. I wore it to work because I had an overnight shift, so I wanted to be comfy, and it was so nice. I got this in medium. I also did get the matching bottoms of it as well. I would say with this, it's very, it's not tight, but I like my things a bit baggy. So I would have got this next. If I was to go and purchase it again, I would definitely get this in large, because it kind of like a crop top for me, and I don't feel like that's what it's supposed to be like or whatever. And also the arms were a bit short on me as well. So this leggings are so nice and comfy, but the only thing that pisses me off is that it's come, like, I don't know if you can see this, but the fabric has literally, that's how it arrived, it's come apart. And then also at the front as well. So I can see the elastic band underneath, literally right there. And also, like, when I wear it, it's like the elastic band at the back fucking budges up like that, so you can't see it, but you know, you can feel it, it's annoying. And also these do come up a bit short as well, and it's annoying, but I can, like, it's not, I don't feel like it's see-through, it's a bit see-through. I don't know if you can see my hand, But I feel like it'll be calm if he was to wear like thongs, because I wore it, like, this is what I wore to my overnight shift. I wore it, I think I wore like my black Calvin Klein panties and, I'm so used to saying panties now, panties and like a bralette or whatever, sportswear, whatever you want to call it. And because like the back, the black, you could see it through so much, so I would say if you are going to get it, definitely get it in the size bigger. Love this so much. I've got it in a size small. This is the puppy love dress. So this is like, you know, like the all the bottoms literally. Mate, this dress fit me so fucking nice. It's so thick again, and I wanted to get into in a size small because I wasn't sure with a medium, because like my body shape is not weird, but with certain things, like if I was, let's say if I was to get medium probably like here, the 10 to 12 in the UK, so if I was to get a medium in the UK, it probably wouldn't fit me properly in the back area, if that makes sense. This is a cute little summer dress. So I've got this. This is the string you along bodysuit. I'm waiting to get it because I never bought one when it was all hyped up in the UK. So the material, like, it's literally so soft. It's stretchy as well. So if I was a bit too small, big for it, I would fit into it easily. Like, I didn't know that the deep V was gonna be that deep. So I don't know what I'm gonna do if I wanna wear a bra, because I can't wear no bra, because like with these kinds of top, I like to make my boobs seem bigger than what they are. This is the semi roses top. Like, remember when I was telling you about, I love mesh stuff and like fishnet stuff. Like, I saw this and I was like, yes, I need it in my life. I need it. This is, look how cute those roses are. Like, fuck my life. Like, mate, they're so pretty. And the back just looks just like that. The only thing I would say about this is that it's a nightmare to get into, because it doesn't have an opening at the back. You're literally having to like squeeze your head through. And this is a medium as well. Definitely 100% recommend getting a flipping large, no matter what size you are. I wore this the past few days and I was struggling to get over my head, especially because I had my wig on, I had makeup on and eyelashes on. Like, I had to go through the risk of fucking all of that up. But I managed to get it on. I think, like, I might have to cut a slit in the back and put, like, a fasten in there, because I can't be doing this every time I want to wear it. Like, literally, there's no fucking headspace for it. But other than that, it looks so nice on. Literally, it's so nice. And I also got this tank top. I hate it. Just let you know right now, I hate it. I saw this on the website and I thought, oh my god, this is so pretty. And then it came and I saw the fucking material and I was just like, nah. And I thought, nah, let me just try it on. Tried it on and I was like, nah, don't like it. Like, don't fucking like it. Like, I would say I do love the detail in the middle. I think that looks so beautiful. Like, if you just wear a bralette with it or whatever, it looks so nice. And I like the idea of like the arms out. Like, I thought it was gonna be like proper t-shirt material. It's like fucking leggings. Big man thing. So I just got me some black leggings, you know, because everybody loves some black leggings. And everyone needs black leggings in their life. Like, in the video, we'll see. But these leggings are literally so soft. Like, I can't. It's like velvet. It's not really velvet, but it feels like, I don't even know the material, but it's so nice and soft. Like, and obviously, you know how like you have some troubles or like when you wear clothes or leggings especially, and then like you bend down and you can see your nickel lines or your bum or whatever. No. And in fact, these were mad cheap. They're like £9 or $9. Yeah, $9.99. The last and final item that I did get were these leggings. Oh yeah, it reminds me of, you know, the Adidas or Adidas, how you want to say it. Leggings or both, with full trousers, whatever, on their site. Just like that. but I thought, let me just get this. This is cute, I can wear it to work as well. So, I put these fuckers on. They're so fucking big around my fucking waist, literally. And I like to wear my leggings up to my hips, my imaginary hips that I do not have. But, and they don't fit, not even like on my upper hips, but they don't fit on my hips anyways either as well, which is annoying. This is the medium as well. The bottom of it is too short. And also this is a bit too wide for my ankle. I don't have fat ankles. I don't understand what's happening. Material is mad thin. But it's okay. It's not see-through. Like, it's a nice... Maybe it is. I don't know. Maybe I'm walking around with my bum showing. But it's a nice... It's just... Like, the waistband is too big. I don't know who has a waist like this on a medium. Like, there might be some people that have it. I'm sorry if I offended you, but... My waist ain't built like that. That's everything that I got from Fashion Nova. It was like a mini little haul. I didn't really get that much. I wanted to spend... I would love, love to bought better stuff. And also, like, even though, like, some of the things I got was a default or a defect with the fabrics, I'm not sending it back. Because I ain't got the time. I ain't got the patience. I don't waste money because I feel like I think Fashion Nova, once you send, I think they might pay for shipping back, but once they do get it back and whatever, you don't get a refund. I think it gets put back onto like store credit or whatever, so you'd have to then just, instead of like getting your money back to your account, you'd have to spend it on the website, and then evidently had to pay for shipping again. And if, like, I don't want to wait another 2 weeks or whatever and then for it to not fit or something to be wrong with the fabric, because that's just so long and I ain't got time. But yeah, thank you for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, let me know, leave a comment down below, give a thumbs up, all of that shit. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you like what you see, I have plenty of other ones. Just link everything there for you. I think it's there. There on the other side, I'll link it. But yeah, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all of that, and also share. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you another day.